As long as the war is going on, we haven't done enough. That means we haven't given enough military support, and we have to continue supporting Ukraine that they can defend themselves.